All right, here we have our main event time. Hurricane Ike Villanueva coming out with the Mexican garb. Mexican pride here by Hurricane Ike. Hurricane Ike, 35 years of age, 6'2", coming off of a two-fight win streak. His last fight was in June of this year, a knockout victory over Juan Torres. Ike Villanueva, longtime veteran of the sport, enters the cage and he is ready for action.
He walked out to Los Tigres del Norte. I think he's pretty pumped there, man. That's like the Rolling Stones of the Mexican band.
Los Mexican Tigres. Pride, baby.
Oh, yeah.
And here we have Roger Narvaez making his way to the cage for his 12th professional fight. 35 years of age, 6'3". His last fight was in June of this year. Looking to bounce back from a loss over Antonio Jones at Fury Fighting Championship.
Yeah, I think Roger made some changes too within his camp, within his training. I know he was out a couple weeks ago in Austin, Texas at the Onnit Gym, training out there with Andrew Craig, who had Cowboy Cerrone and Joe Schilling in town, you know, doing some rounds with those guys. Looks like he's, you know, breaking out of his home nest here in Corpus, trying to get out and get some training.
I believe, I don't know if I said it was this year or 2017, but
I believe it was 2017.
2017 was the last fight that Roger Narvaez had, so a two-year layoff going against Ike Villanueva, whose last fight was just 2 months ago in June. So that definitely is going to play into a factor. We're going to see just how well Roger Narvaez can come back from a two-year layoff. This is going to be interesting.
And the thing with Ike too, yeah, he's coming off of that win, you know, against a tough opponent in Juan Torres. You know, that guy's no pushover either there, you know. So Roger's coming off of a layoff.
And a loss.
And right now, Isaac's carrying the momentum in there. I mean, the big separation again, though, in the two is just the level that Rogers faced. You know, I think he had some, obviously, the UFC experience.
Yeah. Last minute instructions by Roger Narvaez. The silverback, Roger Narvaez, ready for action in this championship fight. Big show experience obviously goes to Roger Narvaez, where the experience goes to Ike Villanueva.
The time is over. It's time to feel the fury. The main event is set for 5 pounds. And this is for the very
5.4 pounds. Representing the four-round fight club and fighting out of Houston, Texas, he holds a professional record for 14 victories, only 9 defeats, and introducing Hurricane Ike Villanueva! And introducing his opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. This is DJ Jake Blackbone, the UFC veteran, stands 6 feet, 3 inches tall, and weighing 203.9 pounds. Representing weapons in hand in Narvaez, DJ Jake, and fighting out of this is the Silverback Watcher Narvaez! Referee Frank Carrazzo with the final championship instructions.
And the moment of truth has arrived! Ike Hurricane Villanueva, Roger Narvaez. The battle for the light heavyweight championship is officially underway. Southpaw versus conventional matchup.
Nice inside kick from Roger to open up with. Like Ike gauging the distance. Oh, nice head kick there from Roger.
Narvaez is a huge light heavyweight.
Oh,
big left hand there by Ike. Will he finish this fight?
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Hurricane Ike Villanueva is your new Fury Fighting Championship light heavyweight champion. Spoiling the comeback of Roger Narvaez.
There is no question about that stoppage there, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow!
That was as clean of a knockout as we've seen in any level, any region.
Eric! Thank you, Colby. Hey. On the way over?
Wow!
No, don't let any fool you. 35 years old, that's still got it, baby. Who's the Chicago
one? Good fight, Ike. Congratulations. Ike Villanueva is over here letting us know at the table, letting us know that at 35 years old, he's still out there doing it.
Man, that was one hell of a victory for Hurricane Ike. I mean, as you were saying, man, this man was knocking out heavyweights.
Yeah.
And he's taking that power with him here.
He definitely brought it down. They forget that. He fought as a heavyweight when
he
started.
Biggest victory of Ike's career.
That was a huge statement.
Spoiling the comeback of Roger Narvaez, man. Not even a minute.
28 seconds.
What were you saying earlier, babe? Houston.
Houston, dude. Y'all guys, there's a fucking all kinds of badasses come out of Houston from like under the trees and under the rocks.
Let's see what Ike has to say here.
Speaking of who is next, you may have heard a challenge issued earlier this evening. The day walker
Uh-oh.
Wow, there
that's
he is.
That's going to be a...
Oh, here we go. Face off.
I won tickets to that fight.
Man, that will be an explosive matchup.
Well, has Rashad fought at 205? Because Ike is the 205, the light heavyweight champion now.
Right. I mean, that's a good question because he has fought, you know, as a heavyweight. I mean, both former heavyweights fighting now at light heavyweight.
Unless,
so
unless Ike goes back up to heavyweight and they fight for the heavyweight title,
that would be something cool.
Eric, maybe are you hearing that, Eric? Get them to fight for the heavyweight title. But you know what, hey man,
now
this is what Roger has to say now.
Now they're going to give the floor to the hometown boy, Roger Narvaez. He at least got his retirement announcement in. Roger Narvaez, good luck to you, sir, on your retirement. Thank you for everything. And Roger Narvaez,
yeah,
officially retiring the gloves.
He can definitely walk out of here with his head hanging high because Roger did what a lot of people probably never expected him to do, which was fight at the UFC level. Being a local boy here in Corpus Christi, he worked hard, worked as a fireman full-time, as we mentioned, and made it to the big show, man. And, you know, he had a rough break, got out, tried to make his comeback. It just wasn't in the cards for him, but he has nothing to hang his head about.
There we have it, Nick. Another awesome night of mixed martial arts action hosted by Garcia Promotions and Fury Fighting Championship from Corpus Christi. I am Todd Moore. Nick Gonzalez. Thank you guys for joining us. Nick, it was a pleasure. Till next time.
Todd,
sir.
Hopefully we do get to work together soon, man. I appreciate it. It was a lot of fun tonight, man. Really did. Thank you.
Take care, brother.
All right, have a good one.
Good night, Corpus Christi.